You're a dog. You're. We're here.
Yo, what's going on, guys?
We're here. A mastered ex Aiden Dale Rink of Dreams. Let's go.
Check this out. What's good? That sign.
Yeah, yeah. Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, yeah. Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, Metro. Yeah, yeah. Metro, don't trust me.
Aiden's going crossbody challenge from here. Let's see if he can get it.
Oh. Ooh, that's okay. That's a howitzer.
Last one.
Yeah. He post, he got post.
Yeah. Aiden Dale X Unmastered.
X Alex
at the
White.
Dreams.
Dude,
come on. What do you know about it?
Nothing like it playing
in the Canadian Classic?
What do you know about the Canadian
Classic?
Bud?
You excited for the Canadian Classic, bud?
Oh, man. Thanks, Alex, for the invite, bro. It's going to be insane, bro. Lots of cool people here. Great tournament. Can't wait to witness it live. It's going to be good. Lots of content coming, man.
Oh yeah? Is there a lot of content coming? A
lot of content coming.
Content?
How are you feeling about the Canadian Classic?
I'm fired up. Where's the puck here?
There's a whole puck on it.
It's dope, eh?
And I just know all the boys are going to be there. It's fired up. Just, I don't know. I'm more excited for this than I am Christmas, to be honest. I mean, like, Kyle's not going to be under my Christmas tree, but it'll be the Rink of Dreams December 27th.
Hell yeah.
Katie Sigmund could be under my Christmas tree.
Yo!
Alright guys, the Rink of Dreams are here. Man. I remember watching Aiden's video last year of him coming here, and I was like, fuck bro, I really want to go there. We grinded with this content shit, now we get to hang out with people like Aiden, great content creators, and we're here at the rink now, skating on our own, and now we're going to the event next week, which will be in this vlog too, so it's awesome guys, keep chasing what you want.
It was dope skating today, man. We had fucking John Lucas skate. He hasn't skated in 10 years.
Like 10 years. Well, skated, I have, but not so long.
He wasn't bad though. He gave us all up for a month. Next thing you know, Unmastered Crafters hockey team? Question mark?
Boom.
Maybe.
Next thing you know, I go to the show.
Next thing you know, fucking the Marlies are signing this guy.
If I got J. Cole play basketball, I'm just gonna, I'm hockey player.
Yeah, yeah, I can see that.
Sure.
But anyways, dude, it's cool. Where content can take you.
The Rink of Dreams.
Oh, oh that's dope, dude. Bro, thank you, man.
That's
dope.
Fire, bro.
Dope. Look at that, guys. Rink of Dreams Canadian Classic 2022.
Look at that.
Thank you, Alex, man. We appreciate it for real.
Thank you.
Fuck, dude. This is sick, man.
Check that out, guys.
Damn! Damn!
MC, make another hit.
Whoa!
This ain't what you want.
Project X.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want. 1600 block. I just wanna rock. I just wanna.
Alright guys, we're here, second annual Rink of Dreams event, man. Very excited for it. We're here. Excited to see some dope guys play full send, always hockey, you know, it's gonna be dope.
Dude, it's dope. It's been sick. We got food, we got drinks. It's a great time.
Pass by the camera, but it's okay.
It's dope.
I'm dope.
And he's freezing.
We're freezing.
But we're here.
We're here and we're happy to be here.
Appreciate Alex for the invite.
Rink
of Dreams.
Alex.
Dope event.
Just hung out with
him.
Hey man, how are you?
Let's go. We're at the Canadian Classic where dreams come true.
Oh yeah.
Alex, we wanted to just ask you a few questions here.
Go right ahead.
You know, we're very appreciative you're doing this event for everybody. It's very awesome, great to network with people. You know, like, what are some of your favorite parts of doing stuff like this?
The reason we call it the Canadian Classic and the whole inspiration behind the event is to unite Canadians and to bring Canada together. Where in LA, everyone moves to LA to become famous. Everyone moves to New York to become famous. There's no reason we shouldn't stay in Toronto and not branch out. We should all stick together and create Canadian unity. And that's why it's the Canadian Classic.
Sure. There
There you go. You have himself. Alex Spence right here.
Unmastered is on the rise, up to 1 million soon, and I'm going to be on the ground floor of that.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Thank you, Alex. Appreciate it. There you have it, guys. Alex from the Rink of Dreams, man. Great guy. Like he said, trying to build the Canadian creators together. Not a lot of people are doing that out here, so very appreciative of that.
Is it time to get a Zaw? A time to get a Zaw?
Is it Zaw time? I think it might be Zaw time.
We got Aiden Dill right here. How the game's been going?
I was going to ask you guys to grab me a slice of pizza because I had my skates on, and he's like, dude, interview. I'm like, all right, let's do it.
Interview, then slice, right?
Sounds good.
So, Aiden, bro, how many goals have you been scoring out there so far?
In two games, I have 5 goals. Both of our games, we've tied. I don't know how that's going to look on the standings, but we're going to win.
Play for Team Six Buzz, right?
Underrated Team Six Buzz.
You guys are underdogs in this tournament, I think. Last year, they didn't really do so well, but, you know, they signed guys like you now.
Absolutely. We are the underdogs, and we're going to continue to be the underdogs. And at the end of the day, you're going to see Six Buzz holding up the trophy. I mean, you guys saw the last game. I didn't see Zach Bell with any points. I saw me with 2, so looking pretty good, boys.
Here we go. Okay, we'll get you a slice, but...
Thank you.
Hey, Mark. We're going to do a little interview service right here. So this guy's Mark Anthony right here. How do you think the tournament's going so far?
Tournament's going great. I'm absolutely buckled here, guys. Sponsored by Crawler. I'm not playing a minute out there, but I'm here to fucking party, boys.
Do you have any hockey experience yourself?
0.
Man, I would love to see you out there on that ice, but who do you think is going to win this tournament, man? Full Send, Six Buzz, Canadian Parlay, the score. Who do you think you got?
I got Six Buzz taking this one because my boy Austin Alexander is the captain of Six Buzz. Fuck it. Six Buzz all the way. Let's go.
There you have it, guys. Let's Mark go. Anthony Sinagoga.
Woo!
Go check him out.
You guys want a beer? You want another crawler? You like them? You want more? Help yourself. They're in the snow over there.
All right, guys. We got Austin right here.
What's going on? Austin Alexander. How's it going?
What do you do, Austin?
I'm a comedian. I do videos, actor, play hockey.
There you go. Are you excited for the tournament today? How do you think you're doing so far?
Yeah, we tied our second game, lost the first in a questionable call, but I think we're doing pretty well. We're playing Canadian Party Life next, so should be able to pad the stat.
Yeah, we got some footage of you out there. You're looking pretty good out there. You have some hockey experience in your past?
Oh, yeah. Played junior a little bit. Played hockey all my life since I was 3. Definitely smoking a little too much lately because my legs are jello, but...
Yeah, I mean, the last year's thing, Six Buzz wasn't really a favorite, but you guys looking pretty good today. You and Aiden Dill, you know, the pick call-ups?
Oh, that's right. The call-ups, this is the ragtag team coming from underneath. You watch what happens. This year and the next, Six Buzz coming through. I'm the captain, in case you didn't see. Huh?
Yeah. You got any points tonight?
You didn't see. Mark had to point that out.
You got any points tonight? Goals, assists?
I had a nice assist over to fucking Aiden Dill over there. Popped her in. It was nice.
There we go. We're excited to see. Hopefully you guys do good, get the victory, and maybe we'll interview after the win, right?
Oh, fuck yeah, bud. Let's go.
Hey, Gambles. What's good?
What's good?
So, how's Knucklehead?
What's good?
Okay, who are we with right now?
Jimmy Gambles. Who else?
Oh, yeah. So, you're a Nelk, right?
Yes, sir.
How's that life? How's the Send life?
Send life is not for everyone, but it's for me.
Hell yeah, dude. What are the perks of the Send life? Like, what's like the best part of the Send?
Get to meet women, get the party, you get the full Send every day, all day, every day.
Dude, what's your advice for upcoming creatives?
Just keep grinding, be consistent, and work at your craft.
So, you're not playing today, no hockey? You didn't play hockey growing up?
Never.
Fuck, eh?
Never.
Are we expecting a Kyle sighting today?
Maybe. We'll see.
Honestly, don't dislike anyone. Yeah. But I mean, like, come on, Gambles. Like, what are we doing?
We got 905 right here, guys.
Good.
Man, so how do you think the bets are looking so far?
It's actually really good. So this is the second annual. Less teams, but more people. That's what we need. Honestly, I haven't seen some of these people in probably a year. So it's great to have a community of people doing hockey. And it's just a good vibe here.
Who do you think is winning this tournament? You got Full Send, Canadian Party Life, Six Buzz.
Okay, judging from last year compared to this year, Six Buzz actually has a chance. They actually got players who play hockey. Other teams, they might be a bit nervous because they've been here before and they don't know what to expect from these new players.
Yeah. Sure, man. I'm excited for it. Excited to see it. So, yeah, thanks for the interview with Nino.
Yeah, you're welcome. My prediction, I'd probably say maybe Full Send might have the chance, you know?
You're ready here first, guys. 905 prediction. Boom. There you go.
There you go.
Now, you wanted me to read your mind, yes?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
We're going to play a little game.
Take it.
Put any number you want face up and cover it. Okay? Yeah. So it's covered like that, yeah? Is there any way I could know? No?
Yeah.
Think of the number. Don't say anything. Just think of it.
Okay.
Say it in your head. That's a 5, yeah?
Whoa!
Yes?
Dude, it was a 5.
We'll run it back. On my phone, I have a list of 100 different things.
Okay.
Think of a number between 1 and 100. You have a number, yeah?
Yeah.
If I could look at him and tell you the number, would that blow you away?
Yeah.
Between 1 and 100.
Yeah.
Goodfellas.
What?
Goodfellas.
Okay, yeah.
That's the number.
Goodfellas?
Yeah. I know you're thinking, what the hell does that mean? What was the number between 1 and 100? Say it.
Why? 96.
Exactly, because look, on my phone, I have a list of 100 movies. Look what's at number 96.
What?
Goodfellas. You're fucking like a psychic. How do you do this, dude?
I can't tell you. They won't let me tell you. They won't let me.
That was actually ridiculous.
We're gonna go personal, right? What I want you to do is look up the name of the first person you ever kissed.
Okay, wait. Okay, go. This is it. Real ones know.
Is there any way I can know the name of your first kiss? You have a proof right there.
Yes.
There's genuinely no way that I can know.
There's no way.
I want you to think of the name of her first kiss. Imagine she's right here. Okay. Now, genuinely speaking, if I guess this, is this going to make you lose your mind?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Think of her name now. Imagine saying it to me.
Okay.
Aurora.
That's fucked. That's fucked. All right, who are we with right now, dude?
Tommy Shaneth. How we doing?
Dude, this guy's hilarious. What's the secret to it?
Secret?
A lot of weed.
That's it. Weed and confidence. And then you'll end up here, which I don't
somehow,
know.
Somehow, dude. I thought you were like from like California or something.
Nah, Toronto. But now we're at a rink with a mansion and a pool. It's good.
Hey, who would have thunk it?
I know. That means smoke weed. That's it. Kids, do drugs. Thank you, man.
Hey, yo, what do you got for any advice for, like, upcoming comedians?
Up-and-coming comedian. I mean, I'm still on the come up myself, but trust the process, okay? You're going to be making shit to no one. I was making shit, getting 100 views, but keep going. It gets to 2,000, then 10. Now we're getting millions of videos and shit. So keep going and trust the process. You got it.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, that was just, like, an off-the-cuff, like, interview.
Are you doing interviews all, like...
Yeah, we did a few of them, yeah. Who are we with?
Ethan Maynard.
All right, Ethan. So, you enjoying the festivities here at the Rink of Dream?
Of course. Free booze is never a bad time.
I have to agree. What's your drink of choice?
Tequila or MILF Box. One of the two.
MILF Box?
Yeah, one of the two.
Who's the best MILF out there?
Jennifer Aniston, bro. Like, she's getting old now, so I consider her MILF, to be honest. That might be controversial, but definitely my opinion is that.
She's approaching on GILF territory.
No, not yet. Probably Bill Clinton, bro.
Wait, what? Why did you just say Bill Clinton? What the fuck? Bro, that's awesome. So what are you working on these days?
I'm doing CPL. I do same shit you're up to, brother. I'm doing content, firing it, loving it.
Love it, bro. So what do you got? Any advice for any upcoming creatives?
Just be different. Be different. Don't be worried about getting judged, bro. Just like, be different. Like, people kind of aren't always shy in person, so just be yourself. Put yourself out online. Man, no, it's a hustle. If you have it in you, you're going to kill it. Just hustle.
So guys, right here, if Mateo can beat him in the shotgun challenge, he gets the shotgun tool. So here we go.
3, 2, 1.
It's alright.
Good job, boys.
I kind of fucked up, so I'll give you the tool, bro.
We appreciate it.
We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it right now, yeah? We're gonna do it right now? Okay, awesome. Yo, sorry to interrupt. Do you mind if I. Max?
Yeah. Oh,
what
shit.
The fuck? Yo, how's it going?
How are you here?
Oh, I'm doing well. You want a Google interview? You want a little interview for the Unmastered Pod? Yeah. Okay, Max.
I'm a TikToker too.
Yeah? Oh, okay, sick. So, what's your deal? Tell me your deal.
My deal?
Yeah. What's your fucking deal, Max? What's your deal?
So aggressive. We're starting off. Okay. I'm a cinematographer, but a hockey lover. A hockey lover.
You playing on any teams tonight?
Not tonight. No, just a spectator. Cheering on the teams.
I see. So you're a cinematographer. What's the last cinema you photographed?
It was a commercial for Amazon Music.
Oh, yeah. I remember that. I saw that on your stories. Nice. How'd that turn out?
It was great. It was
sick,
yeah,
man.
Yeah. Client loved it. So that's all that matters.
Hell yeah. You making those big boku bucks?
Maybe. I can't disclose.
Okay.
But I can take you out for dinner.
So. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll do that sometime. One last question. One last question for the camera. Yeah. You don't need to if you're uncomfortable.
Okay.
But do you eat ass?
Yeah, what kind of interview is this, guys? Come on. Ask your mother.
Aw, I already know the answer. It's yes. The answer is yes. Max, thank you. Thank you for being unmastered.
Good to see you.
We'll talk soon. Good to see you, too. That's crazy, man.
I have.
To me
I
or really to anybody?
To anybody.
It's my favorite question.
And how was the response?
It was a good response. It was a good response.
No,
yeah,
like,
you had
how was my like
I'm
was
a fan.
The response you wanted?
I'm a fan of the response. Okay. Yeah. My mother was made very happy by you, Max.
Oh,
yeah. That's for when the cameras are off. Yeah. I like to watch.
Whoa, look at all these mics.
Look at us.
Dude, that's
Cheers.
The most
Cheers.
Rode mics I've ever seen in my life.
I love it.
Okay, so.
I like your mic.
You like my mic?
Yeah, can we switch? No, I'm kidding.
You wouldn't know the difference. So what are you guys interviewing for?
We are interviewing everyone's night, checking in, questions on behalf of Mosey. You know what Mosey is?
No.
Mosey's basically like a Canadian Cash App, Venmo.
Okay,
real
fire.
Simple.
Like mosey on over.
Oh, exactly. Okay. Go for it. Okay.
Sign me up, okay? I'm joining Mosey as a marketer now. So, what else do you guys do? Is this primarily mosey or?
Yep. Mosey for tonight.
For tonight. No, you're not lacing up?
Not tonight. I didn't make the cut. Maybe next year. Yeah. Maybe next year I'll be out there. And then you'll interview me playing.
Hopefully.
We'll see.
I don't play hockey, so
you'll
never catch me on the ice. I will be always an interviewer.
So yeah, what about
are you
me?
Doing tonight?
Where are we? Well, I guess we got to schedule a podcast too.
Yes, waiting you free.
Tomorrow.
Tonight? Oh, okay, tomorrow.
Okay, tonight, yeah. What about Full Send? I thought Kyle was supposed to play. We were let down.
Where's Kyle?
Yo, Kyle. Where are you, dude? Where are you? We're trying to Full Send. Yes, sir. Okay, Mosia X Unmastered, the interviewers interviewing the interviewers. Can't get any better than this. Hey, Mazel Tov.
All right, guys, who am I here with?
We're the Klein Twins.
I'm Connor.
Carson.
What do you guys do?
We do hockey chicks. We were just on America's Got Talent.
Dude, I think I searched up you guys before we got here. And I was trying to look for you guys. How was that whole experience of getting to be on America's Got Talent?
Oh, man, it was time of my life, you know? Like, it was so amazing, and now we're doing awesome experiences and stuff. You know, it's been great, yeah.
Are you guys from Canada?
Yeah, we live in Kitchener-Waterloo.
How do you guys think the event's going so far?
Oh, man, it's been great, yeah. It's a good event, fun, you know?
Lots of fun, lots of good players.
Zach Bell and Pavel Barber are so good, you know?
Do you guys look up to guys like that and do the tricks, you know? You learn
from
them?
Yeah, when we first started, we always, like, watched Zach Bell's videos and stuff. Yeah, so, and then we met him tonight. It was really cool.
We've actually, like, talked to him, like, on text, but this is the first time we met him today, which is cool.
Yeah, we watched Pavel Barber's videos and stuff. All those guys, you know, those guys are crazy. All the OGs, yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Well, we're here enjoying, you know, it's going to be a great time, and we appreciate you guys being
Thank
here.
Thank you, man.
Sure, wanted to be an interview. Thank you.
Hi, man. What's your name?
Lucas.
Lucas, we saw you last time you were at the rink, eh? You made it out. So you play hockey too, though, eh?
I do.
What do you got to say to all the hockey players out there?
Dango Snipes, Sally.
That's it. That's the words of wisdom. What's, like, the worst thing in hockey going on right now?
Probably the Maple Leafs curse.
So you think they're ever going to win or what?
No.
Okay, who's the best NHL team out right now?
Best NHL team right now? Boston Bruins. I hate to say it.
Oh. Boston Bruins, you heard it here at the Rink of Dreams by Lucas that they're the best NHL team right now.
Hey, who are we with right now?
Coach Jeremy here.
Coach Jeremy. So you do hockey content, right?
Lots of it since you were in diapers.
That's awesome. I remember I've been watching your videos for a long time, man. I know who you are.
Appreciate it.
So do you have any advice for any upcoming hockey players out there?
100%. Just get on the ice as much as you can. Work on your shooting, your stick handling at home. Get out and play people that are better than you. If you can play older kids, you know, if you have brothers or friends that have older brothers, play against them because then you're always challenged.
Right. The competition has to be there, right? You don't get better unless you play with the guys who are better.
No, I got an analogy. I drive my car almost every single day. I'm not getting any closer to being a NASCAR driver, right?
Yes.
So if you're going out there and it's just a Sunday skate, public skating, you're not getting much better. No matter how much you're on the ice, you gotta be challenged. But also have fun, of course.
Yeah, that's important, right? Having fun, appreciating the process, but challenging yourself, right?
100%, yep.
Dude, love it, man, love it. So what have you been up to here? Are you on a team? Are you playing?
Yeah, so I'm playing on the score. And I think we've only dropped one. The first game against Pavel Barber, weren't ready for that. But then we just stepped it up and haven't lost since then.
Dude, so Pavel, man, he's crazy. He's got those tricks. Like, do you get inspired by him or do you guys kind of feed off each other?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. The great thing about the hockey space, there's not a lot of creators and all the creators are positive. They're all bringing something new and different and they're all inspirational. There's no negativity out there that I've seen. So I'm pumping his tires. I love what he's doing. I love what he's doing, you know, for the kids to inspire the next generation. And you see it in the NHL, like Barber and Zach Bell and these guys were doing this crazy stuff before it was in the NHL. And now, you know, Zegras is coming up and doing it there. So it's spreading. It's spreading good stuff. And
so you guys might be the guys that are inspiring these next generation of hockey players, right?
And I'm teaching the simple stuff, you know, bend your knees, take the puck to the net, drive wide, stuff like that. I get you going and these guys can teach you how to flip it in the air and smack it out. But
here goes Pavel Barber, the crazy tricks that see it happen, guys. What is this?
Right hand, right knee, left hand, left knee. Made that ass wave, made that ass jet ski. What? I don't know why the fuck niggas tryna test me. What? I'm just all about my goals like a Vetchki. What? I'm just all about my goals like I'm messy. What? Being messy, shit do not impress me.
What's good, y'all? We're out here at the Rink of Dreams, and it's going pretty good, dude. Let's get some content of the ice, Jules. You think we should get some content of the ice? Yeah, eh? Come on. Let's go around. Come on, dude. Hey, dude, so what are you, a shooter?
Yeah, you can call me Nick Petrangelo Shooter.
Nick Petrangelo Films.
Make me feel special. Oh, selfish.
What's up, man? What's your name?
Quay.
Okay, so we're with Quay here. Quay, what do you do, man?
I help run a clothing brand called Boost North.
Well, you were talking to me a little bit earlier about how you give away cars. How does that whole process work?
Okay, so we've given away three cars. It's been a 600 wheel Evo X, a V2 Rocket Bunny BRZ, and a full Varus Carbon wide body Evo X. So basically, it's a sweepstake. $1, one entry. So every dollar you spend on the website gets you entered to win. I'm like slurring my words because it's pretty chilly out here, but it's nice.
Sure. You having a few drinks now?
No, I don't drink.
Dude, you were smart with the gloves, bro.
I came prepared, you know what I'm saying? I learned from last year.
This guy's a Rink of Dreams veteran right here, bro.
No, not veteran, okay? I'm just, I've been here before. I'm experienced.
So you were here last year?
Yeah, I was. So shout out my guy, Alex. I don't know where Alex is, but, you know, Alex brought me out last year, reached out to me this year, and he was like, yo, you want to come out this year? I was like, I can't. I have to.
You're taking the photos.
Oh yeah, I'm on the photo duty tonight. That's what it is. I'm here.
What was like the craziest like photo you've taken?
Craziest photo I've taken would probably have to be my backstage photo of Knight Lavelle.
Okay, bro. It's great to meet you, man.
Nick, you're a real one.
Yes, you too, buddy. You too.
Camera guy. You're a real one. Shout out all the camera guys, you know what I'm saying? Shout out all the camera guys, man.
Hold on, I want to do some thank yous, and I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. What we try to do here is give everyone a little bit of Canadian pride and bring everyone together as Canadians for the Canadian Classic. And what better team than the Score to win it all? Applause. And I'm not much for speeches, so let's just do the medal ceremony. Now let's give the Score their trophy. Okay. It's an honor to have hosted everyone and just thank you everyone for coming out. So everyone have a good night. Music back.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Yeah, hit that pill.